I address security as an individual security of health, education, equality, and the right to live a healthy life and an equal life like anybody else on this planet. I am very hopeful and I am very committed to this cause.